The following segment is sponsored by Burt Brothers Tire and Service. As winter approaches, it's time to talk tires. Brian and Tom are here from Burt Brothers to share why winter tires are so important for Utah drivers. Both of you, welcome to the show.
Thank you.
Believe it or not, winter is here, so we have to talk about this. What is a winter tire and how is it different from, you know, an all season or an all weather tire?
Yep, so those are the three main types of tires. You've got winter tires, you've got all season, and in the middle is the all weather.
So this is the all weather then?
That is the all-weather, correct.
Okay, perfect.
And so all of them clearly made of rubber, but they are designed for different climates in mind. As the weather drops to around 45 degrees like it is today, the rubber tends to get harder.
Okay.
It's not malleable, it's not pliable, and you want the tires to be pliable.
Oh, okay.
You want them to flex so that there's more rubber meeting the road. That's what gives you the traction. That's what gives you the stopping power.
Oh.
And winter tires are designed to stay soft, to stay malleable in the most inclement of weather.
Okay, that's great to know, because I always knew I needed winter tires, but I never actually knew how they worked. So Tom, why don't you show the viewers some of the differences between these tires?
Be happy to. So like Brian said, we brought with us today three tires. We've got an all-season tire, an all-weather tire, and a winter tire.
So okay, perfect.
The all-season tire, this is typical of a tire that you would find as original equipment on most cars. And it is designed to be very quiet and smooth, long-wearing, with some level of wet weather traction and some level of snow traction.
Easy peasy, all right.
Now this is an all-weather tire, and it has a very different tread design. As you can see, it's got very large open spaces between the lugs, plus it's got the directional tread design, and you combine those and it pushes out a lot of snow, water, slush, great for winter driving. And if you look right here on the side, you can see a little logo that
looks like a little
mountain with a snowflake in it. That's called the Severe Service logo. And that is put on tires that can be used for winter driving.
I'm learning so much.
You can use these year-round. And then this is the ultimate winter tire right here.
The ultimate winter tire.
Okay. So this works in a few different ways. So it has very large voids between the lugs for pushing out snow and slush. And then it's got these little grooves in the lug. That's called siping. And each one of those little sipes gives you added traction in snow and ice. Each little edge gives you a nice little bite in the snow. But what really makes this tire work like magic is the soft rubber compound. It's called a multi-cell compound, and it's almost like a porous compound. So the stickiness of that keeps this tire very pliable in wet weather conditions, cold, snow, and it's the traction with this thing is just unbelievable.
So basically what you're telling me is that's the tire I need for winter. When is the right time to put on winter tires really quickly?
Yeah, so we're recommending mid-October to mid-April is when you want to run your winter tires.
Okay, so now is the time. All right, where can viewers go to learn more about winter tires?
Yeah, burtbrothers.com, or stop on in or call one of our 27 stores, and sales consultants like Tom will be able to have a brief conversation with you and put you in the right tire.
Perfect. Brian and Tom, thank you so much for coming in. I've learned so much.
Thank you.